He really, really does. Apparently, this man is a forklift driver. That's actually his day job, is a forklift driver.
What? No way, bro. You know what? I'm not even gonna react to it. That's it. I'm done. Nah, I'm just kidding. Just kidding, bro. But holy shit, man.
We are visiting the great country of Indonesia once again, fourth largest country in the world, to feature and check out my man, Alip Bata, who's been huge for my channel. Thank you, Alip.
Guys, I'm hyped about this one, man. I've been seeing this suggestion in the comment section for a while. And I wanted to wait, man, because I knew the original song was a banger. You know what I'm saying?
Faded Alan Walker is the next one. That's the one I'm doing. Absolutely love that song as well. He's a DJ, Alan Walker. Awesome, awesome beat. Really interested to see what he's going to do over here. Let's rock and roll.
The shit is almost spot on. What? I told y'all, man. I hope some of y'all aren't sleeping on the homie Alip Bata. Because this dude knows how to play the guitar, baby.
Yeah. To play.
That's pretty cool. Actually, this might not be in standard tuning. Dude! That sounds exactly like the song, bro. He even does the little Hey Sally, how does he do that? Can you come here and tell me?
You know what? I'm not even gonna react to it. That's it. I'm done. Nah, I'm just kidding. Just kidding, bro. But holy shit, man. Alip really did that shit? Let me bring it back. That's incredible, bro. That's incredible.
Sound. It's more like it's like low, slightly lower pitch. I cannot believe he's actually got it. Okay, so he's playing with the harmonics on that, but hey,
that's really cool, dude. I don't know. I think I know how he does that. It sounds exactly like the song. Check it out. See what I'm saying? I was like, you know, Alip's not gonna do much in this song, but he fails, or he never fails to impress me.
Ooh. Yeah, I wanna hear that again. Got to hear that again. That's how good that was. Wow, I could hear Angelina sing and I could hear Paul Allen singing. Outstanding, man. What a tune. I'm feeling it on the acoustic. Outstanding. Alip is able to do that for me. It's just incredible what I hear when I hear him play that guitar, man. It's incredible. Let's go.
Holy shit, bro. I don't know, bro. I don't get it. He's not human. There's no way this dude is human, bro. How do you treat the guitar like that? You know what I mean? He's literally making the guitar make the sound that he wants it to make, bro. Like, but back to it, man. Let's get.
Hey, yo, bro. Let's go. Sing, bro. This man makes this instrument sing, man. Those strings are dancing around you. You can feel the waves that come off those strings. They're dancing around you. Let's go.
Did y'all catch that, man? Like, look at how he's playing the guitar, right? Look. He's playing the guitar, and at the same time, he's using the palm of his hand to bang against the guitar itself, bro. To make a different sound on top of all the other sounds that he's making with the neck. You know what I mean? With the bottom of the guitar. Oh, my God, bro.
This one, he's actually using the palm. He's using the... you know, the hard part of his palm over here to like hit the guitar as he plays to get that slightly bassy sound that just comes off that guitar. Just listen to that again.
That was pretty cool, dude. I mean, that was a short video and it wasn't, it's pretty simple for the most part, but the fact that he got that sound in there, that you know what I'm talking about, you saw it.
Outstanding, once again, man. I've loved seeing that progression of him through the pick and the finger style, and now he realized, wow, I can really go good with that finger style, man. He's really good. I've never seen anybody do it anywhere near how he's able to do it. Outstanding. I'm sure there's people out there, I just haven't come across them yet, but my man Ala Patah from Indonesia representing that country.
Hey, yo, he's not playing, bro. Ala Patah is not playing games when it comes to this guitar, bro. Even though he's toying with it, you know what I mean, he's not playing games, bro. This is crazy. Let me ask y'all this, man. How do you guys think he plays the guitar itself? Like, does he practice each song over and over and over till he gets it down and then records it? Or is he just, did he just memorize every single note that's within the song? You know what I mean? And knows where all the notes within the guitar are and just gets straight to it. You know what I mean?
Legend, absolute legend, man. I love this guy's work. Absolutely adore this man's work. Guitar, people. How many times have I told you about guitar? Just tiny times. Anyway, stay safe, stay healthy. I'll catch you.